S1E3.
Today's episode, we were going to do about the polar bears, but now we're going to do it on the lemurs. The lemurs, natural animals, these are zebra-tailed lemurs. These animals just want to live in harmony. And they love each other. All lemurs stay with each other in a pack. And they're really... And that one is licking himself because we all know...
How many pounds do they weigh?
Turtles are very slow. They're very slow and a very non-mateful species. They like to walk slowly because that's their style.
He is a moron.
He likes to walk slowly because he doesn't want to use the
ball. Skylar.
Now we see Skylar, Alex, Rose.
Now we see the male lemurs.
We have the brown lemurs. They're just like the zebra lemurs, only that they don't love each other that much. Jesus Christ.
What was that about?
Today we're looking at the red ruffled lemur. They're very sensitive and kind of shocking.
Freaked out.
Yeah, they just freaked out because someone touched their acorns.
Holy cow, that was crazy.
So, Jesus Christ, they can make lots of noise. Like that. There's lots of them because it's mating season.
They all started screaming at the same time.
Because that's how red lemurs mate. Hey! There's lots of them here because it's mating season for them to go, like, you know.
Oh, God.
Next time we're going to see the polar bears, maybe. I don't know because I already lied to you once. So next time on TBG Documentaries for Idiots.
Bye.